cat, don't we? And does he want to keep coming home? Yeah, he wants to keep coming back.
It's his pet.
Oh, okay. Right. Hey, thank you. And thanks to my two sons that have been marvelous to help. Okay, are we ready? Okay, here we go, guys.
Oh, Mr. Johnson had spells of his own. He had a yellow cat that wouldn't leave his home. He tried and he tried to give that cat away. He found an ocean liner going far, far away.
But the cat came back
the very next day. Oh, the cat came back. They thought he was a goner. The cat came back. He just wouldn't stay away.
Mr. Johnson gave the cat to a man in a balloon. He said, please take this cat and leave it on the moon. The balloon came down about 90 miles away, where the man is now. Well, no one wants to say.
But the cat came back the very next day. Oh, the cat came back. They thought he was a goner. The cat came back. He just wouldn't stay away.
Mr. Johnson gave the cat to a fellow heading west. He said, the cat's a present for the one you love the best. First the train hit the track, then the bells jumped around. Not a person stayed around to tell the gruesome tale.
But the cat came back the very next day. Oh, the cat came back. They thought he was a goner. The cat came back. He just wouldn't stay away.
The cat was now the father of a family of his own. They met with Mr. Johnson till there came the cyclone. It tore the house apart and tossed the cats around.
The air was filled with kittens. The cat could not be found.
But the cat came back the very next day. Oh, the cat came back. They died.